So fix phone not charging. If you plug and plug, it's only charging, but you don't able to transfer data to your PC or laptop. So for that, the one reason is you have to go your face and passcode and enter your face and passcode, and then you can see the accessories option. So you have to enable this option. So I am enabling it. Turn off prevent connection when other than disconnect, and connect, try to connect it again. Then you can see again charging. The other way, you have to change your data cable. So I am changing the data cable, and let's check it, it's fixed or not. So I already changed it, it was my previous, and this one now let's check it. It's again charged, but it's allowed to access to your computer. You see, if I click on, allow, then you can see the pop-up. Yeah, that's it. So now you can transfer your data to your computer, mobile to PC. So thank you for watching. Have a good day. If video helpful, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Have a good day.